101st running of the Broadmoor Pikes Peak International Hill Climb presented by Gran Turismo. Cole Paulson, you are standing at 14,115 feet. How does it feel?
That's kind of the point, is to get right here. And it feels as amazing as I think it should. So the team's put in so much work. We had a rough year last year, didn't even make it to Glen Cove. We did everything we could to get the car summitable. It wouldn't be the fastest car, but we knew we had to create something that could get to the summit. We beat the projected time that we wanted to hit, and I couldn't be more thankful for all my friends and family that have stuck through this entire process.
So let's talk about friends and family. You had a buddy just come over, give you a big hug, and you said, use the word love to describe what was going on here. Talk about the love for this event, in this event, around this event.
Words will never do it justice. This is my eighth year here. It's special every single time. There's always a new goal. There's always a new group of people. And this is by far and above has been the best possible year for not only our team with Riff Raff Diesel and this GTR, but the other three teams we're pitting with, Texas Dave in the Sierra Alpha, Lucy Block in the Sierra Echo, and then of course Leah to cap off the day. So if we get all four of us up here, it'll be the best feeling that's, besides the birth of my children, that I've ever experienced.
So I will also talk about the other people that are here today. You've got thousands of people that came in last night. They camped, they slept in their cars outside the gate. They waited in lines to get in just to be able to cheer y'all up the mountain, to cheer everybody on. What do those people mean to you in this event?
It's everything. I came into this sport as a spectator. I started as a mechanic. I'm not a professional race driver. I didn't get tons of opportunities to get into a race car. My car number is 23 because that's how old I was when I got a chance to do it. So maybe if you're a spectator this year, you'll be one step closer to being a driver, because I want everybody to feel what I feel.
And that is?
Perfection. It's indescribable. You can't put it into words what it feels like to stand up here and conquer this beast, because this is the hardest racetrack in the world.
Soak up the moment, enjoy it, and do enjoy that ride down the hill.
Okay, thanks. Ellie, Emmett, Ashley, I love you guys.